Hi friends, this is NJ, your host on this channel. So we are going to continue our discussion on the science of success and achievement as it can be seen from the fields of palmistry. Like the way in the previous video where we have discussed the importance of sun line or the Apollo line in order to determine the potential of early success or late success in someone's life. Same way, even in this video, we are going to have our discussion on a brand new concept which plays a vital role in determining and seeing the potential of extraordinary success in someone's life. Now guys, when I say about the importance of this particular concept or this particular line, so one thing which you guys need to understand is that you need to look at the signification of this line from an open mindset, because whenever we talk about any good book written on palmistry, majority of the books have given a very bad light or a very bad image to this particular concept which I'm going to present to you people. Same ways, let's say for example, if I have to give you a very contradictory concept or signification of a particular line. Many times you will find in the old books of palmistry where it has been written that, let's say for example, if in someone's palm the headline will be bent too low on the amount of moon, so that will indicate that this person will die in sea or something related to water. But in today's day and age, you have to evolve and you have to look at it from this perspective that mount of moon also represent your subconscious, your thinking. And headline, if it is bending too low, so there might be a possibility that the person will sulk too low in his negativity, in depression or in pessimism. Same way, when we talk about this particular line, which I'm going to tell you very shortly. So before that, okay, I'll tell you what gave me an idea to make a video on this particular topic. So as you can see guys over here, the sign of super success in this particular book, and when I turn the another page, so you will see the Simeon line. Now you must be wondering, how can Simeon line be seen as a sign of having extraordinary talents or a potential to get stupendous success? Because this line gets associated as a sign of obsessiveness, as a sign of retardation. Simeon is a name for monkey. So let me tell you guys very honestly, what gives this particular line its formation? It's very simple. You have a headline in your palm which tells about your thinking process, which tells about your memory, which tells about your intelligence. And you have a separate line known as the heart line, which tells about your emotions, which tells about your feeling, whether you are stone-hearted, whether you are very passionate, whether you are very charitable. So all those prospects get seen from the heart line. Now the twist comes in all those hands where you will find one single line. Instead of a separate headline and a heart line, you will find one single line from one end to another end, which gets known with the name of Simeon line. And people say that if the person has a Simeon line, the person will lose control, he will be obsessive, he will be very hot-headed. So that's just one side, one way of looking at it. I always say that you need to do the comprehensive analysis. If, let's say for example, if in the person's palm the thumb is very strong, which is giving a very strong determination to that particular person, the person has got good strong signs, positive signs on the mount of Jupiter, which means person is ambitious, person is very spiritual, and the person is very righteous as well. In that particular hand, if you will find a Simeon line, so this will just indicate that the person will have a never say die attitude. He will be among those people who will, no matter how much strong competition you will throw at his face, he will still never get bogged down by the pressure which has been put down or put over him. So this is what which matters most in today's day and age. You might have a strong intelligence, you might have good prospect of the fame, you might have a very intelligent mind, but let's say for example you give up at just a brink of small pressure, that automatically means that you will not be able to rise ahead or go farther in the life. But all those people who have this kind of line in their palm, and along with that, the other combinations in the palm are indicating towards or indicating in a positive direction. This is a complete package that with this particular potential, person will have good artistic creative talents, person will have a never say die attitude, the luck will also favor the person, and there is no big title or achievement or goal which this person cannot achieve in his life, because what matters most is determination, which this person will be filled with in very good and very strong quantity. So this is all, guys, which I wanted to say as my second part on this success and achievement series, because many people in the comment section have mentioned this thing and they were asking for that I should keep on uploading videos on this particular concept of success as well. So I hope you guys found this video informational. For further more updates and notification on the science of palmistry, please subscribe my channel and like my Facebook page. Thanks. Chidanandarupa Shivoham Shivoham.